Hi friends, this is PJ and today in this video I'm gonna be unboxing 10,000 mAh MI power bank 2. This is the Indian version and this is only available in MI store. So take a look at the power bank box, and outside the box it gives us a small detail about the specs. So we'll talk this about the specs later and we'll see what is there in the box. So we got a logo, and there is an overpack. It is little bit of heavy, not that heavy like power bank one. So we have an authentication code, so you can check whether it is genuine or not. So this is how the box look like. So looking at the inside of the box, we have a data cable, which is micro USB data cable. It's not type C cable. So this is for charging, and this is the new power bank 2. So it is slim. They say it is anodized aluminium, so it can withstand the scratches and a fall. So here we have two ports. If it support dual charging, you can charge your device and you can charge this power bank at the same time. So this is how the ports are aligned. So this is this button has multi functions. So if you press it once, it will show the battery percentage, and if you press it twice, it will charge the device slowly. It has a slow charging option. These are the logos and coding and all that. So this is how the power bank look like. Now we will compare it with a 5-inch phone, which is of Samsung. So you can look at the power bank and the phone itself, and you can see how slim it is and how small it is. You can see that this is a 5-inch phone, and compared to it, they are similar in size. So it is easy to carry. So you can see how slim it is. So this is this is the great advantage for this power bank. So take a look how does it look like while comparing with this phone. They are similar in size. It is compact. So for charging, we will put this cable in. So it supports fast charging with 5V 2A, 9V 2A and 12V 1.5A. And it can intelligently adjust the output for around 18W fast charging. This phone doesn't support fast charging, so this is just a comparison or just a example that it charges, how does it charges. So you can see LEDs are blinking, the four LEDs are blinking. That means the power bank battery capacity is full. There is one more cool feature. If you double tap this button, you will go into slow power charging mode. So if you have a Mi Band and any other device, you can slowly charge the device. So for more details and specs related queries, you can go to my website. This is the link. So guys, this is it for the video, and if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe for more content like this. Thank you, bye-bye.